All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with another reaction. This time we have Angelica Hale performing Scars to Your Beautiful by Alessia Cara. I do really like the song Scars to Your Beautiful. When it came out, it was one of my favorites. So I'm interested to see what Angelica does with this. We're going to go ahead and get into it. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know down in the comment section what else I should react to. But let's check this video out.
So, I have a special song for you guys today. This song means a lot to me because it's reminded me over the years to love myself for who I am and to stay me, no matter what anyone else says, and to not be ashamed of my scars that I may have emotionally or physically. I should be proud of who I am, and hope you guys find a special meaning in the song, special and unique to you, and I hope this song means as much to you as it does to me. And many of you may already know the song, it's super popular and I really, really love it. So this is Scars to Your Beautiful by Alessia Cara.
Let's get it.
She just wants to be beautiful, she goes unnoticed, she knows no limits, she craves attention, she praises an image, she prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we haven't made up a line, so she tries to cover up the pain and cut her woes away. 'Cause cover girls don't cry after their face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are, and you don't have to change a thing. The world could change. Scars to your beautiful, where stars are all beautiful. Oh, oh, oh. And you don't have to change a thing, the world could change its heart. No scars to your beautiful, where stars are all beautiful.
Very good. We're going to listen to the rest of that in a second. very good, very good. She stuck to the original pretty closely there. Not too much artistic license taken on that one. It's probably just because she really loves the song, so she probably chose to keep it pretty close to the original. Yeah, that was very good. Obviously, Angelica Hale has an incredible voice. She's been singing for a long time, even though she's not that old. but yeah, this was great. We're going to go ahead and let this finish out and see what she has to say.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this song. Don't forget to check me out on Instagram and Twitch, and basically all my platforms, because I do lives there regularly, and it's always so much fun to talk to you guys, so you won't want to miss that. And I want to say a special thank you to my Angelica, Dreamer, and Superstar, especially my Diva patrons. You guys are amazing, and you all make this possible, so thank you guys so much, as well as my Facebook supporters, and my Twitch subs, and everyone else. You guys are amazing, and thank you for everything and all the amazing support, and thank you for watching this video. Bye guys, see you next time.
All right, so that was Scars to Your Beautiful, Alessia Cara and Angelica Hale cover. Like I said, Angelica Hale has an incredible voice. Stuck pretty close to the original, but that's completely okay. She did a great job on that. But that is all I got for y'all on this one. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know down in the comments what else I should react to. But I will see y'all in the next video. Peace.